Second Timothy was written by Paul from a prison in Rome in 66 or 67 AD. Paul was virtually alone in prison. Luke was the only one with him.
The purpose of Second Timothy is to give final instructions and encouragement to Timothy, pastor of the church in Ephesus.